Let's go. Brand new Lamborghini, the cop car. With a pistol on my hip like I'm a cop.
Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today's video is going to be a car tour of my 2020 Hyundai Sonata. If you guys want to see all about the new car, just keep on watching. This is the location. I wanted to show you guys really quick because it's so pretty. This is a really nice place to film, and I just want to share it with you guys. It's very relaxing, but this is a waterfall. You guys ready to see my car? I know you're waiting patiently. So let's get into this car tour. All right, guys. So what I love about this car. So I'm going to go over some likes and dislikes about the car, but let's talk about the exterior for a little bit. So on the exterior, I really love the chrome finishes and details in the car. I feel like it just gives you that kind of luxury feel. And then I love the LED strips right here and the headlights. I'm going to show you guys a clip of what that looks like at night. So just check that out. I love this like kind of cat eye that the car has going on. It makes it look kind of fierce and fast, you know what I'm saying? Even though it's not that fast, but it gives you that feeling, right? And then over here, I love the grille of the car. It has this nice grille. It's not too much going on. I love that feature of this car. My husband actually painted this for me. He did a few modifications to my car, and one of them was painting my grille black. The luxury version of this car, like the deluxe version, has a black grille, and I really like that about that car. So I had my husband paint that for me. Also, I love, again, the chrome finishes of the car. It just makes it look nice. It's the small little details that look really good. This is the one thing that I kind of disliked about the car, to be honest. I'm super grateful, don't get me wrong, but there is this one thing I didn't like about the car was the back. So I'm not a huge fan of the Prius car, and I feel like it gives me the Prius feel with the shape of the taillights as well as the band that went across. As you guys can see, I did ask my husband to go ahead and paint that band across just because I was not in love with the back. So I'm gonna show you my husband's car just so you guys can see what I mean if you haven't seen this car yet. This is the strip that it runs across the back, and I just wasn't a fan of it, and I kind of wanted it to blend in more, which is why I decided to paint my car. So this is what the back looks like, as you guys can see. It's pretty much it for the back. Let's head inside and check out the interior.
Let's go. Brand new Lamborghini, a cop car. With a pistol on my hip like I'm a cop. Have you ever met a real new rock star? This ain't no guitar, but this a clock. My Glock told me to promise you gon' squeeze me. Better let me go the day you need me. Put me on that new, get the bus. And if I ain't enough, go get
the
chop.
Alright guys, so this is what it looks like. I just turned on the car. You guys can see the dashboard. It's a pretty standard dashboard. I love that it has a digital speedometer. And, you know, that's a really nice feature that it has. Also, this is what the AC looks like. It does not have dual-sided. It's not dual-sided, meaning that the other person can, you know, control their air. It's just one set air control, which is fine. But yeah, this is what it looks like. Another big thing to point out is that your Prindle is not the standard Prindle. This is all touch. So you don't have the standard stick. You have a nice touch button. I don't know what the right term is, but anyways, it's nice that you can just press it. You just press it like that, it lights up and lets you know what you're doing. Let's head into the back seat so you guys can see what that's looking like. If you have a big family, the back seat is pretty spacious, I feel like. So let's take a look.
My Glock told me to promise you gonna squeeze me. Better let me go the day you need.
All right, guys, so you saw the interior, you saw the exterior, and now I'm just gonna say a few other things that I like about this car. I feel like for a sedan, this is a nice, comfortable car. It's a good size. It's very spacious. The trunk has a lot of space, so if you're traveling or anything like that, it has a lot of spaces for your luggage. I will also say that the car is very good on gas, so it's going to save you some coin in that area. Also, it drives very comfortable, I feel like. I have not had any issues with it. I've had it for a few months, and it's been really, really good to me, so can't really complain in that department. But yeah, guys, overall, I feel like this is worth your money. If you are going out to buy this car, it's definitely worth it. So definitely consider this car. This is a great gift for Christmas. If you are looking to buy a car for somebody, this is a good one. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Thank you so much for watching. If this is your first time on this channel, don't forget to hit that subscribe button. Give me a thumbs up and comment down below what kind of car you like. And I'll see you guys in the next video. As always, stay blessed, stay beautiful, stay you, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye. If you guys are still watching, congratulations, you've made it to the end of the video, which means it's giveaway time. So for this giveaway, I'm giving away an Amazon gift card for $25. I know that doesn't seem like a lot, but trust me guys, Amazon has a lot of good finds, especially during Christmas. There's a lot of good deals going on. $25 can get you something that you want, right? So if you guys want to win that gift card, this is what you need to do. Rule number one, you have to give this video a thumbs up and you have to subscribe to the channel. So I guess rule number one and two. So one, you need to give this video a thumbs up. Two, you need to subscribe to my channel. And three, rule number three, you need to comment down below your email. I'm going to reach out to you via email. I had some issues in the past and I'm gonna do things a little bit differently for this giveaway. So make sure that you comment down your personal email. If you don't feel comfortable sharing your personal email, you're welcome to create a new email just for this giveaway. If that makes you feel safer, then you know, do what you wanna do. It's totally up to you. And unfortunately, this is not gonna be for international followers. So I'm so sorry that if you are an international, this is not for you, only because Amazon does not allow me to send gift cards to other countries, because I've already tried with family members. So yeah, that's the only downside to that. But if you are in the US, you are eligible to apply for this giveaway. So make sure that you do all the rules and comment down your email below and what you want for Christmas. So don't forget to do all those things. Make sure you watch the full video through because that helps me out. And I would really appreciate your support on that. And yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. As always, stay blessed, stay beautiful, stay you. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye. Oh wait, I forgot to mention, this giveaway will run for, this giveaway will run till Christmas Eve, and I will give an announcement, or I'll do an announcement or reach out to that person on Christmas Eve and let you guys know if you won, and then I will do a video on that. But I'm going to reach out to the person first, just because, again, I had some issues before, so I'm doing things differently. So yes, stay tuned for that, and I'll make an announcement video on Christmas Eve after I reach out to the person and hear back from them. All right, guys, so that's all you have to do. It's so easy, so simple. You don't have to go to my Instagram or anything like that because I don't have an Instagram, so just a little bit easier as far as rules. But yeah, guys, I hope you guys like this video. Give me a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe, and I'll see you guys later. Bye.